I jolt in my trance in the studio, remember what I'm up to, then hurl my attention back down to Ryawa Avenue, Hunts Point, the Bronx, New York City, where a yellow cab purrs to a halt beside a slope leading down to a noxious pool littered with the circles and the crescents of abandoned tyres. A little dark drag queen alights, shuts the door, tells the driver through the open window, "Thanks for the Holst." She inhales, pauses, scans the pool and sewage works, and nods back gruffly. "We must do this again." Then she steps on the gas and is away down the avenue. Scorpio sniffs the fetid air and looks about him. His eyes grow hard as an instinct makes his fingers feel inside his leather shoulder bag and close around the handgun. He can feel those other eyes again, fixing him from inside or out, the eyes he saw upon the screens on 42nd Street that pinned him down and peered around his mind. My Jaymi eyes shining softly in through his darkness like they used to do before. He sets off down the slope towards the oily pool of tyres. He turns left, slipping through the shadows of the waste ground. He reaches the heaps of trash and steers through them. They seem almost to part for him. He turns, springs up onto a heap and down its other side, turns again and ducks through a half-hidden hatch in the ground. Soon the walls of earth are walls of concrete, dimly lit. A rumble, as of engines and pumps, joins the soundtrack of thunder in his head. Downstairs and passages he flits, driven on by these other eyes just behind his own.